the point is, if the rainforest isn't saved, then, well, the consequences for everybody, for the whole world, for mankind, are absolutely devastating.
Yeah.
I mean, in terms of the ozone layer, by the year 2025...
Go on, I'm terribly sorry, I just remembered something.
What's that?
I don't care.